triggered. So I'm doing an Earthshaker game support. We'll see how it works out. It's not necessarily a good place. A blink alt can be fine. Hard to get.
I will crack the mountains wide.
I will try to lock camps, etc., etc. Trading with enchant totem seems pretty okay. So one. Right. Probably need my fissure to keep somebody in place.
Yes. Very good. The time you've all been waiting for.
30 seconds to
battle. Here I come. Let's shake things up.
The battle begins.
Time to bring an ancient into the earth. Covering ground. Shake down. The earth splinters at my touch.
I'll let it go under tire.
Moving.
We blocked for block, so now it goes. Okay, not so
good. Oh, yes. The earth moves under my feet. Move it. Forward. Let's roll. Base and tremble. Of course. Yes, indeed.
We're both level ones, which is bad.
Radiant Courier has been killed.
You can't really pull with that, so. I ruined that.
No one sees an earthquake coming. Let's shake things up. Base and tremble. Very good.
Gotta help.
Right. Yes, indeed. Move it.
Don't push it.
The earth moves under my feet. Here I come. Down you go. Stay.
Yeah, I'm going for it. Stay near the... Okay, never mind. You get it. Your walk towards it.
Still no visibility.
Shit.
Covering ground.
Yeah, sorry. He's going top.
Yeah.
It should be deep. He's six though. He just showed.
Yeah.
He went peck.
At my command. Oh, yes. Let's roll. The earth.
Big farm.
Covering ground. Let's roll.
Dire's structures are fortified.
Let's shake things
up. Do we want to go on this? We probably shouldn't.
Base.
I'm gonna go look for the rune.
Tremble.
Middle tower has been denied.
Of course. Moving. Very good. Set the table.
Well played, buddy. I don't think I'll be able to help.
The earth moves under my feet. Yes.
I think it's dangerous, Doom. I mean, they do have an alt down, but give it Abaddon's heart.
Yes, indeed. Move it. Here I come. Covering ground.
The shard, I go blink next. I go blink.
Let's roll. Forward. Base and tremble.
Oh, look, he'll be wanting to kill me.
Move it.
They have TP bot.
Move it.
Yeah, I'll go bot with you. Has fallen.
You might divine tower is under
attack. I'm going through the portal. Sorry, that's just a little far out of range. Yeah, that's my bust. Need my shard.
Forward. Let's shake things up.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Moving. The earth moves under my feet.
And I can chain stun people.
Yes. We have all we need. A few pence. Move it.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Here I come. Yes, indeed.
Watch out. Yeah, just stay back.
Let's roll.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes. Moving.
Go ahead and take this. Your priority.
I'm saving up. Move it. Right. Onward. Yes, indeed.
Okay, so then what do I go next? Question. I've gotten all my things. I just need to die a little less. Lotus is fine.
The Earth pulls.
It kind of protects my allies. I don't mind it. Poor staff is a bit amazing. Why did he go?
Base and tremble. Onward. Move it. Astride the earth, I soar through the heavens. Yes.
So Yules? Maybe Glimmer?
Let's roll.
Let's put some more pressure on mid. Sure, AM's still taking off. AM's starting to look right. Really good.
Oh, yes. Moving. Oh, yes. Bounty. Let's shake things up.
Dire structures are fortified.
The earth moves under my feet. Yes.
Can't give out any more tips.
Very good.
Super years was kind of useful.
Base and tremble.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Yes. Onward.
Glimmer's kind of amazing.
Presently. Forward.
Making him nervous.
Here I come.
A good time, Stormlight.
Not sure what I build next for the team.
My favorite customer.
Moving. Move it.
Yeah, I don't know how to move this.
Of course.
I mean, we can just throw him around. Maybe super heals?
Let's roll.
I'll buy you.
Oh, gate. Yes. Set the table. What I'm jumping into. Ah. Let's roll.
True. Let's do the weird super heal thing. I don't want to go too hard yet. Yeah, we're almost really strong.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Can do the chain stuns. You know, refresher isn't.
Dire structures.
Probably was the play. Next time.
Will journey as one. The earth moves under my feet.
I think Yules removes the bug. I don't remember if Yules removes the bug or not. Yeah. I know Glimmer does, but. Covering fix multiple ways.
Ground. Invisibility!
That's a very expensive item.
Very good. This never gets old.
That works.
Look into my eye. Oh, yes.
There's a lot of people who like to block the top. If it's a little far out, it's okay, but it's way worse what happened there. Yules doesn't remove the bug, so that's my bust. Yeah, we're in good shape. So I'm gonna get that. Just get rid of the bug.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
And then go from there. I like the fissure dance range.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Try to get a TP. Run. Sorry.
Move it. Yes, indeed.
Good call. I'll check it here in a moment.
Your top tower is under attack.
Moving. Move it. Onward. For victory. Forward. Let's shake things up. It's my
time. Keep the pressure on.
Here I come.
Tis mine.
Odie, what did you die from?
Covering ground. Yes.
We go rush now.
Base and tremble.
Does anyone know what OD died from right there?
Let's roll.
Nice.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I think the Yules will remove the shield.
Bottom tower has fallen.
Of course. Right.
Roshan.
Bounty.
Okay.
Moving. Very good. Move it. I'm not ready.
Your second skill.
Moving.
Stuck.
Aha.
Yeah, we'll come forward. Back. We just weren't there and they were all there.
Yes. Oh,
your bottom
yes.
tower is under attack.
Yes.
Your
down.
Bottom tower is down.
Just illusions. We're fine.
Move it.
They're not coming. They're just doing a rush.
The earth moves under my feet. Moving. Yes, indeed.
Down like this.
Roshan has fallen to the dark.
Let's roll.
Where are you at, guys? What the?
Yes.
Just walk with the team. We gave away our position carefully.
Under attack.
I was meant to have this. I come. Bless you. Let the earth quake.
Can we smoke?
Yeah.
I'm saving up. The earth moves under my feet.
Bro.
Moving. Forward. My reach.
Was that fight on bottom he was fighting there? They're all bottom move now.
It. Go fight, that's four.
Base and tremble. Let's shake things up.
I don't have TP, okay?
Okay, just push. I'll try to stop TPs if I can. They're probably not gonna show.
Your bottom tower is under
attack. So careful.
Go
What's
smoke.
The real spec?
Wait for them and smoke.
Not the real spec.
Smoke, smoke, smoke. Wait for them, and then smoke.
Oh, yes.
Smoke, smoke, yes. Smoke, go smoke. Come to me.
Walk it. Walk 2 a.m.
Move it. Moving. Moving. The earth moves under my feet. Almighty one. Forward. Rise.
Tremble. Not the real one. Want to bust?
Go back, that's my back.
Yes.
Don't have echo, go back, go.
We don't necessarily need echo, but yeah.
Yes, indeed.
Okay.
Let's roll. Move it.
Yeah, Weaver's not here either. Okay.
Onward.
Who started the smoke? Was it UA? Huh.
Very good. Oh, yes.
Not there, okay?
Right.
Fuck.
Bad.
Yeah, we need to stop spreading out. We're just feeding no matter what. Yeah. They have better pickoff.
Double kill.
We have better team fight.
under attack.
We should really push off this.
Yes, indeed. Yes. Let's roll.
A killing spree.
Yep, that's GG.
Here's thy reckoning.
Okay. We're not worried.
This time.
Very good. Move it.
Won these matchups.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Moving.
Bit of a Earthshaker game. I think things just really worked out and people got out of position. I just advise on Earthshaker. It's probably been, feels like a long, long time that I went in absolutely blind. So other support, just let me know. Chain stunning on the things is the key. I got caught out of position a few too many times, but overall, he's just kind of a fun hero. And the thing to know is your alt is instant. The rest of your spells take a little bit of time. So when people get better, they see you casting them and it's much harder to chain things up in that manner. And Shard makes you walk on your vision, which I really wasn't doing that well or enough of. I did get away from Weaver on one little, whoa, he almost came back right there, apparently. A little nudge of it. Yeah, I love some Earthshaker. Hopefully he's the next TI. I really missed him this last TI. He seemed to not be present